will not have you talk to me like that. Are you crazy? In my own house?
I'm not crazy.
In my own home?
I'm not
home? Crazy. Like
you're
exchanging words.
Will you two just keep quiet?
Freddy, you won't tell me to keep quiet.
You should be talking to this lowlife, not telling your wife to keep quiet.
You are quiet.
Did you hear that? Did you hear her talk to me
in that manner?
No, no, no.
What is your problem? No, tell me, what is your problem?
Freddy, what is my problem?
Mm-hmm. What is your problem? This girl is only here to do her work. She's trying to do the best she can. Why are you stressing her? Why are you stressing her? Leave her, let her do her work in peace.
Freddy. Fred. Can you hear yourself talk?
Loud and clear.
You heard yourself
loud
talk.
Loud and clear.
No, Freddy, you heard yourself loud and clear. And you sit here and watch this miscreant insult your wife and you're telling me you heard me loud and clear. No problem. I will not sit here and watch you insult me. Not from you. Don't talk to me, my friend.
Your wife in this house, you are not doing your duties. Someone is here to do it for you and you are complaining.
Oh, God bless you, guys.
Leave this girl alone, let her do your duties for you in peace.
God bless you.
And you are here, my friend, shut up. God bless you, God bless you, God bless you. What's God bless you? Get out of my front.
Oga, as you say this, support me.
Get out of here!
Support.
Hi! No, Chloe! You must listen to me!